When adding a page to your main menu, you first want to go to the page and scroll up to the top and click the edit link. Make sure the page has a page type. This is very important. Scroll down near the bottom and under menu settings, select the box provide a menu link. And next, select the parent item to be the main menu. Name your main menu and select the weight and click save. After it is saved, you should see the link to the new web page on the main menu.